metal music, there's always been a great divide between the elite and the headbangers, selected ones versus the underdogs. Are you a member of the cultural oppressed, always getting the evil eye, black sheep of music? Question is, do you just stand there, defeated and weep, or make a difference?